This is the emergency broadcast system. The Center for Disease Control has reported an outbreak of a new virus that affects the brain for a long time after clinical care.
Anymore.